Lorrimer. You need to feel the thrill of disgust. The beauty of obscenity.
Julian, in God's name. What is it you're working on? Julian!
Help me. Help me, Lorrimer.
Julian!
Now, these notes, they refer to a new strain of bacillus pestis. Bubonic plague! The Black Death. Not a cure for it. Not a preventative technique. It's a means of accelerating it.
It is necessary. I had to do it. I found the new strain. Bacillus pestis, but more virulent than any known species. I grew the bacilli in agar and then exposed them to radioactive neutrons. Any infected creature suffers the most indescribable symptoms. The flesh literally rots on the bones. And the contagion spreads by touch like wildfire. Everything accelerates beyond any imagination. Within seconds, the disease takes over the whole system.
And the bacilli is growing in these petri dishes?
They are now fully matured. They can live in a saline solution indefinitely.
Why the plague, bacillus, Julian? You, Professor Julian Keeley, awarded the Nobel Prize for Science and Humanity. Why, Julian? You're going to tell me who commissioned you to work on this atrocity, and what is so important to you and to them about the 23rd of this month. Otherwise, I shall have no alternative but to report this whole matter to higher authorities.
Don't blame me. It's not my fault.
He threatened me. My work's all finished.
Thank you.